Oh, I can read and I can write, but that don't really matter, 'cause I live on the Isle of Wight and I can drive me tractor. Some folks call it a pile of shite, but I beg to differ. I think that the Isle of Wight's alright and you can't do much better. You know I'm winning when I hit it, 'cause I spit slick lyrics. In a minute you will feel it, you'll be jealous 'cause I did it. The spits that don't feel it, be risking being finished, to be incapacitated, sedated, castrated, deflated, deflated, the hate, the weight of the pain, the stain of the shame, with desane the brain. So make way for the change of freestyle, but in the meanwhile let's go back to the topic. I got distracted and totally forgot it. The island's a legend, it's a miniature heaven, whether you won 1145 or 97. The islands even feed the bees, the islands even inhabited the queen Victoria. The island's glorious, come together right now to just rejoice with us. I can read and I can write, but that don't really matter, 'cause I live on the Isle of Wight and I can drive me tractor. Some folks call it a pile of shite, but I beg to differ. I think that the Isle of Wight's alright and you can't do much better. You know I'm rhythm prevail, you know I never fail. When I step in a room everybody yells, Hail Jacob, J-A to the C-O, to the B, to the Y, to the E-O. I rock rhymes from Rye down the Sea Grove. You never seen a radical MC like me, yo, ouch, ha! Step to the right, bend your knees a little, pull your ass in tight. We're gonna body pop to the hip hop, and the clock won't stop unless the hip don't hop. I can't read and I can't write, but that don't really matter, 'cause I live on the Isle of Wight and I can drive me tractor. Some folks call it a pile of shite, but I beg to differ. I think that the Isle of Wight's alright and you can't do much better. It's got the best of all, the Isle of Wight Rock Festival, and the rest of you better find something better to do, because we got the world on our hands, getting down to the beat of this acoustic hip-hop band. And there ain't no doubt that the South gives out the shout to all the best parties around, and we got the balls to say, 'cause you know that it's true, and my lovers not haters. I can't read and I can't write, but that don't really matter, 'cause I live on the Isle of Wight and I can drive me tractor. Some folks call it a pile of shite, but I beg to differ. I think that the Isle of Wight's alright and you can't do my... Here's my lyrical works, my irreversible words are absurd, but they work, and you love it 'cause the words musically flirt with your ear, and you can hear the beats that I brought here, the beats that the other proper rappers are gonna fear. The Isle of Wight's like a sanctuary, we're all friendly mainlanders of a little jealousy and envy. Our friendly peaceful entity is necessary for them to be sympathetically petty, but seriously, what about some places like Priory Bay? For some people it's like going down memory lane, to some of the best in the live, so give it a wicked big up for the Isle of Wight. I can't read and I can't write, but that don't really matter, 'cause I live on the Isle of Wight and I can drive me tractor. Some folks call it a pile of shite, but I beg to differ. I think that the Isle of Wight's alright and you can't do much better.